The quiet weather continues. I'm meteorologist Joe Martucci. Temperatures this evening sliding through the 50s here, about typical for this time of year, with a good amount of sunshine at 6 p.m. and then we turn into a mainly clear sky as we go through the evening. Pretty good for softball or baseball, as well as any kind of last minute garden work that you want to do before the sun sets here across South Jersey. For tonight, mainland, a low on the chilly side, mid 30s, and there will be a couple of areas, especially when we get to places like Mullica or Eagleswood or Woodbine in the Pine Barrens, that can get down a little bit cooler, and we're talking about some frost, a little bit milder at the shore. Bust out forecast, winter jackets needed for the drop off, but for pickup time, we're talking about just sweater and jeans is all, as temperatures will be in the 50s here across South Jersey. We're talking about low 50s in LBI, 51 going to 57 in Hamilton, 60 in Philly. Notice as the temperatures get warmer the further to the north and west you go, and that's because of this southeast breeze here. One thing I will say, though, the sun will be strong. Now, it is mid-April. Our sun angle is equivalent to just about Labor Day weekend, maybe a little bit after that. So UV index is a high, burn time 30 minutes. We look at our mainland 7-day forecast for you, 68 on Friday. Look at the warm weather here during the weekend, but you can see it does have some rain in the forecast. And we are talking about two main batches of rain. First will be Friday afternoon into Saturday morning. Second one will be late in the day on Sunday into Monday here. I don't think Monday is a complete washout, but what you will see is after we get past that, we are looking to be clear and seasonable. Typical kind of weather here in our 7-day forecast for the middle of April. That's all for now, everybody, but we will be back with you Thursday with a new video. In the meanwhile, for the latest in South Jersey weather, you can follow me on Facebook and Instagram at JoeMarkWX, Twitter at ACPressMartucci, or thepressofac.com/weather.